Bella is a 13-year-old Weimaraner with CVI, better known as Wobbler's disease, and she's also recently been diagnosed with degenerative myopathy. So we laser her from head to tail, and she's done a lot better. She's more stable on her feet, and she can stand longer periods of time. We laser her once a week. We've been doing this for 2 or 3 years now, for 10 minutes of her spine, and she's doing great with the treatment that she's been getting.